Have you received an invite to be part of a Streamelements sponsorship? Or maybe you just saw one in your revenue tab on your Streamelements dashboard? Today, let's walk you through how to accept and set up a Streamelements sponsorship. Diversifying your revenue streams. If you've been streaming long enough or watched a YouTube video on how to turn content creation into a full-time career, you've probably already heard this phrase. Well, at Streamelements, sponsorships are one of the ways where we help creators just like yourself make a little bit of extra money outside of just donations, subs, and tips. And our goal at Streamelements is to bring these sponsorship opportunities to creators of all sizes. Today, I'd like to walk you through how to complete that initial setup of a sponsorship campaign, from getting that invite to getting ready to start your first sponsored stream. First, to check if you have any sponsorship opportunities, log into streamelements.com. Once you're in your dashboard, navigate to Revenue and then Sponsorships. Oh, we do have an offer from our World of Warships campaign. Let's click on View Campaign. Before we click on the Get Started button, I wanted to point out a few useful bits of information on the campaign info page. First, we have a great video with a familiar face that goes through how our sponsorships work. Second, we have a FAQ section to answer some of the most commonly asked questions about sponsorships. If this is your first sponsorship, or you're just not super familiar with them and have some questions, I would say to check out the rest of this page for some very useful information. Once you're ready, let's click Get Started. This first page is our requirements page. Here we'll go through some important steps to get started. First, the campaign overview section. This has a lot of important information, like a quick overview of the campaign with a glance at what your community needs to do in order to participate. Now, onto the important steps. First step is simple. Read and accept the terms and conditions of the sponsorship. Click here to view the terms and conditions, and once you've read them, just click on Accept. Once that is done, it's time for the brief. The brief will be your guide to everything you need to know about your sponsorship. So click on Review and it should open the brief. Please take some time to read through everything carefully. Also, keep in mind that several possible talking points are covered in the brief. You know your community best, so you can choose the ones that best resonate with your community and just be yourself while talking about these points. Next is the payment information section. This is important, as we will need this information in order to send you your payment once you complete the campaign. Make sure to fill all the necessary details and proceed through this setup. Next is the Setup tab. The first thing we need to do here is add the Streamelements chat pod to your channel. We have already done this, but if you don't have the bot in your channel, simply click the button and the system will do the rest. This will also automatically create a bot command that you and your viewers can use to pull up your code and link. It also creates a timer. This timer will post the exact same command that we just added to your bot every 30 minutes while you are live. Now for the branded overlay. After you click this button, it's time to go into OBS and add it as a browser source. Once you're in OBS Studio, just go to Sources, click that plus sign, and choose Browser. Name it appropriately and click OK. In the URL section, this is where we will paste the link we just copied from a sponsorship's dashboard. Change the resolution to 1920 by 1080 and click OK. This will be your on-screen widget that tracks your goal live so that you and your viewers can follow your progress through the sponsorship. Our last setup step is the Twitch bio panel. This graphic will be used to create a panel within your Twitch channel, linking directly to your sponsorship download or subscription page. Click on Download Panel Banner and click to copy your sponsorship link. Simply go to your Twitch channel, click on your About section, and then click Edit Panels. Scroll down to add a new panel and choose the Add a Text or Image panel. Now that we have the panel, simply add the graphic that was provided. And in the Image Links To field, just paste the campaign link. Click Submit, and there we have it. Your panel is ready. This is the direct link that your viewers will need to use to participate in your sponsorship and help you reach your goals. It's good to keep this handy at all times. Let's click on Next to go to our Overview tab. In our Overview tab, we can see all the requirements that we need to fulfill in order to complete the campaign. In our case, we must do a sponsor segment of at least 2 hours where we are promoting this World of Warships campaign. We must also stream a total of 4 hours where we have both the chat command enabled and the branded overlay on screen. Finally, we can see our goal for the campaign. In our case, we want to try and get our audience to download World of Warships and perform their first ship purchase, which can be done via in-game currency. The more players we get to perform that action, the more we'll earn. All that's left to do now is click Start Now to claim our spot. Guaranteeing your spot is important, as each campaign will only have a limited number of spots available. In order to guarantee your spot, you'll need to complete the initial setup and click Start Now. Once you click Start Now, you have claimed your spot. And don't worry, clicking Start Now doesn't mean you need to start streaming your sponsored content right away. Notice that once you click Start Now, the dashboard will tell you how much time you have to complete the campaign. All you have to do now is plan and schedule your sponsored streams within this time frame. Just remember that many campaigns ask for a bit of time in between sponsored streams. For example, 24 hours like we saw here. And you're good to go. If you have any questions or issues along this process or even during your sponsorship, please reach out to our amazing support team by going to support.streamelements.com, clicking that big blue question mark at the bottom, and selecting the SC sponsorship form. Please fill out your email, select your campaign, and select the option that best describes your issue and write it within the next section. With as much detail as possible, include screenshots, receipts, or even documents that might help give our support team all the context they need in order to help you. Thanks for watching this video. We hope the information was useful. Please subscribe to this channel for future tips on how you can improve your content with Streamelements tools. And if you'd like to chat and talk shop with other Streamelements users, feel free to join our Discord community. That's discord.gg/se. I'll see you in the next one.